Diamond is like 19K, but this is a different account. I could easily get it there. Where's my $3 million kick deal for 3K viewers and 2,500 viewers? And they made DJ C's cricket as you can't technically with his own. Shout out for new subs. Call out your names in a minute. It must be easy to do that, for sure. Like, when I see people do combos in this game, it doesn't really mean anything to me. Because it's just, the combos are so simplified in this game, it means nothing.
JP wins. Here comes a new challenger.
You do know it's going to be impossible for you to beat me with that Lily, right? Bears couldn't do it, you're not. I played only up already, you missed it. Ken is way stronger than Ryu. He has crazy rush down. Like, Ken's just like S tier and he's easy as f to use. Alright, let me play some scrubs in rank. Nah, I would never use arthritis box. Never. I wasn't streaming late. I've actually been streaming for 5 hours now, so you missed 5 hours of streaming. Round one. Fight.
care how this ends. In ruin. Now it's up. Go. Here. Here.
I'm definitely not playing this sloppy ass jury again. Not at all. This player's garbage as f***. You tell me you seen a better player than me on the other side of the f***ing screen. Get the f*** out of here, bro. Dude had no idea what he was doing, was still able to pull off a fake ass Rick D over me. Get the f*** out of here. Garbage. Like players like that, I'm only gonna play once and blacklist them. I don't have time. If you play nervous at all, I'm gonna just blacklist you off tops.
Here comes a new challenger.
Give me a break! Get up!
fidgety ass. Gotta stop making fighting games so simplified, bruh. Stop making combos everybody could do. Come on, man, a sloppy ass loop? Just mashing buttons? Just doing easy mode combos? Come on, bruh. That's what's wrong with fighting games today. Anything labeled Street Fighter is gonna be easy mode from this point on. Like, I just lost to a sloppy bum ass player because he was playing with an easy mode ass character. When I'm playing with JP, I gotta think harder than everybody else. Just by default. One combo, I was in the corner. Literally one scrub-ass combo, I was in the corner.
Yeah. We here.
All you needed, all they have to do is just add one frame links. That's all you need to do is add one frame links. Don't have this in the game. Just keep peering. You got a perfect fighting game.
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh man. Not even gonna show this match. Who cares? This will most likely be my last game. This is lame. It ruins the whole aspect. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm not playing this. Mirrors don't really matter in anything before because we could all do the same combos. There's no one frame links to make anything different. It's a waste of time. Go ahead and take those points. I'll blacklist you and move on. You banned him for saying based? I'm banning him. Yeah, there's no reason to play mirrors in a game like this because there's no one frame link, so there's nothing to really like distinguish anybody. It's just whoever gets off first with JP wins, basically. I'm not interested in playing mirror matches. If I was in a live tournament and somebody was using JP, I would just quit. When we all got the same combos and have to play the character the same way, it's pointless.
Here comes a new challenger.
Let's grow character again. Wake up with crouching medium punch.
Fight.
Hey yo, keep it moving. I'm telling you right now, we ain't losing. Ruthless, go. I'm a boss, at least a beast off the leash. At all costs, we never lost, get sweeped. At the minimum, we so chill and we still killing them. Frustrated with the game, they be rage quitting them. We ain't playing while playing, winning like it's nothing. No, it's over when I'm holding the controller, pressing buttons. Yo, it's insane, always mastering the game while chatting with our chatter, screen capturing the game. Streamers, disclaimer, we're not only.